Not all museums are created equal, and I've found one that's definitely worth a visit.
The Museum of Comic and Cartoon Art is located at 594 Broadway, Suite 401. Founded in 2001, MoCA's goal is to preserve, study, display, and educate the public about comic and cartoon art. Their exhibits change often, so return visits are a must.
We look for themes that are connecting different comics, kind of what's being recognized in the wider world right then. For instance, our Al Jaffe show, Al's getting a lot of attention right now. We just thought it was time to celebrate him and his work on humor throughout the past 50 years. Our admission is a $5 suggested donation. You can come in anytime, Tuesdays through Sundays, 12 to 5, for $5 or under.
For more information on this exhibit and this museum, go to mocany.org. Thanks so much, Carl.
You're welcome. Thank you.